In this video I am going to tell you how to add a color correction on an image. Then add the color correction file, which is often a PSD file. Do after me. Be sure to like, comment and subscribe for more.